Good morning, Woodweb. The question was asked, how long does it take to make a cabinet door? We're going to use a arbitrary number, 15 3/8 by 20 11/16, because that's a fairly standard base drawer door size that we're going to use. Going to use shaker style because that's what's already loaded up in the shapers with a flat panel. So raised panel would obviously take longer. You got to glue up a panel or cut one out of MDF and machine your whatever profile you use for the panel raising. I started off by, this morning, I just made sure all the machines in the shop were booted up, so it'd be typical middle of the day type scenario where you just walk up to the machine and turn it on. So let's build a door. A little tour of the shop. Now we head for our stick and cut. I used an outboard fence with a pair of planer readouts on either side from Wixie. So we'll do our sticking cut first, raise our spindle up, go back to the straight cutter, and size our sticking. And over to the cutoff saw.
Heart's cut, time to cope. Set these over by the door clamp, and then we'll go cut our panel.
We're up to 6 minutes and change. Some of that was me talking at the beginning. We've got our frame for our doors cut. No panel. In, we have all our parts cut. The panel still needs to be sanded yet, though. At this point, I can shut the dust collection off, too. Might as well leave it on because I'll need the wide belt here in a minute anyways.
11 minutes in, we have an assembled door. Way too much glue.
Let's crank up the wide belt, which is right here, look.
Next step would be sanding our edges.
Our door has been sized, our camera got dusty. Now we have to drill for hinges. Last step, finish sanding the door and break our edges and we're done.
Thank you.
So, 17 minutes and 11 seconds right now. Probably 16 minutes, something like that. I probably gapped for about a minute at the beginning. So, there you go, Wood Whip.